guys are so negative. What I have done before is put a pile of dirt and let it roll, throw stuff behind it, then push it back that way. Like I've done that before. No, I was in a 200. And the rocks were big enough that the guy said, how did you get those out? And Cam answered him and said, it's a rental. UBC I set up as the cedar crest symbol. Thank you. doesn't happen all at once. This isn't a 336 moment.
What do you think the odds are? They asked, why'd you bring that here? How many times have you heard that one?
Every time? Yeah, like I trucked in a rock bigger than a transfer. Yeah. Shouldn't be. A lot further that way than I think. Dent it though, did I? She's just flexing her muscles. In the bucket so I can sweep this out of the way. Can you grab with the forks?
That hole too.
I just don't want it to back into the rock when he's filling it.